How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I... Well, since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you're Dutch, who joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it.
Horseman.
I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just
horse?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
Horseman.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends. Or payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along. But...
Well, that's easy.
Change.
Very funny. What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! The Crystal Boys are coming!
Why is my shirt glitch? How do you got me down here? Kill these sons of bitches.
Where
Damn, dude. I feel like I'm not even really that hurt, dog. I don't understand. My heart core is not even ripped. Oh, now it is. Bye-bye. Sorry, horsies. Sorry, horses. What the fuck? I don't want to go back into the mansion. I want to kill them all. They're really not going to stop, like, stop coming until I go in the mansion, huh? Alright, let's get it done. Quit bullshitting around here, yeah? Eat some meat real quick. Yeah, I'll have a little bit of... A bit of venison meat now. Oh, I just killed the horse. All right, horse. Run, horses, run. Bye-bye. Dog, are you serious? For real, because I am going to upload this, so I was like, that's ridiculous, so like, give me a break, you know? Come on now, brother. I'm about to just kill everything right here. Just the quickest way possible. Bye-bye.
get inside.
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back.
You got it from me, boy.
We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, and they all got platinum pocket watches and shit. Nice. Aren't they pussies? Y'all wanna keep fucking with me? What's up with it? Oh yeah.
Hold back. They was ready for us. Cowards. We okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here.
Oh wow.
Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking.
Are you shitting me?
Arthur, you ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
The reason I bust that fool in his ass in the other first Red Dead Redemption. All right, I gotta loot all the bodies. What are they doing?
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
Hmm.